change is to move from one place to another, isn't it? Divine change, we talk about a change that comes from the infinite, from the supreme being, from the master. It's not a change that began here, it's a change that happens which is transcendental to mankind. Man does not see that change, but it comes into action, into the physical. But naturally, when you want to see it, you don't just see it anyhow. It happens in the realm of the spirit, and then it manifests into the physical. That's divine change.